And welcome to the final battle of Batman Arkham Asylum story. Now, there's a nice little achievement you can get here by beating all these guys. Not just this little group in front. But also the group beyond this door. All these guys in this room, and it's a miserable fight. Doesn't matter if you move back or not. Because you'll just pop right to that point. Okay. First part of the boss fight. Two titans. Bunch of goons. This took a few tries. Thank you. The worst thing you want to do is get into that crowd. And sadly, there's a lot of getting into that crowd. Same thing that makes that room I just walked through so difficult. One suggestion I have, if you're having trouble with this fight, there's a spot in the extras where you can really practice all your combos and stuff. I'll actually be covering that in the final episode with the wrap-up of this game. Sometimes I think I lose the fight just to hear the dialogue the bad guy comes up with. Though I swear I don't lose it on purpose. surprise to me. I thought I took him that time. It's been a while since I played this, and I am recording it just a couple weeks before it releases, so... But the whole goal is to let the Titans take the most damage and just finish off anybody that gets in the way. And once the Titans are down, everybody else is easy peasy.
Thank you.
now we start the final battle. And it's a weird battle. They really did go all out on him, didn't they? And yes, the walls will electrocute you. And the reason I screwed around with Joker the first couple of seconds is because you can't hurt him there. He can hurt you, but you can't hurt him. You go up and beat the crap out of him until he breaks loose, and then you start all over again. And the only time you can beat him is when you pull him down.
I have defeated your dear Dark Knight. Sam, you're next. Let's get ready.
About 10 minutes left. All you gotta do is avoid him until he gets bored.
In you come, boys. I've softened him up for you. So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? Why? He got him.
Kinda nice, at least in normal mode, that you fully heal up by beating Joker the first time and the second time. And this is it.
next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
Criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
That we've beaten the game. There's one more episode I cut of covering all the extras. And that'll be the last of these videos. It's a very fun, very intense game so far. This one was well balanced, just enough to do. So many extra stuff. Treated all the characters decently. Definitely a game with a lot of replay value. One you can give yourself personal goals for too, not just the achievement stuff. Most of which you can get without any fiddling. And it leaves it open for the future. That we've now completed the game, and I thank you for watching.